Hello everyone, after discussing different type of pollutant in water and water pollution, here are some case studies of vulture. Veterinary use of the drug diclofenac used in the treatment of livestock has been linked to the collapse of vulture population throughout South Asia. Vultures are the keystone species that perform a vital ecosystem service by depositing of carrion, and their decline has had dramatic ecological and socio-economic consequences. So vulture feeding on the carcasses of animal recently treated with the drug suffer renal failure and they die. Next is blue baby syndrome. Blue baby syndrome or methemoglobinemia is caused by the decreased ability of blood to carry oxygen, resulting in the oxygen deficiency in different body parts. Infants are more susceptible than adults. The disease can be caused by the intake of water and vegetable high in nitrate, exposure to chemical containing nitrate, or can even be hereditary. As different parts of the body get deprived of oxygen, clinical symptoms of oxygen starvation start to appear, the main being cyanosis, derived from the cyano meaning dark blue and from Greek chaos. The lip or even the skin start to take on a blue coloration, hence the common name blue baby syndrome disease. Minamata disease, first detected in 1956 in Minamata, Japan. Mercury was used in the industrial production of acetaldehyde, discharged into the nearby bay and was ingested by the organism. Fish and other creatures in the sea were soon contaminated, and eventually resident of this area who consumed that fish suffered from the MEHG, which is methyl mercury intoxication. Itaitai syndrome. Itaitai disease is ouch sickness was the documented case of mass cadmium poisoning in Toyota Prefecture, Japan, starting around 1912. The cadmium poisoning caused a softening of the bones and kidney failure. The disease is named for the severe pain. In Japanese, it is itai, caused in the joints and spine. The cadmium was released into the river by mining companies. This cadmium contaminated water was used to irrigate rice field. Control of water pollution. Treatment of water before leaving in water bodies. A restoration of polluted water bodies. Ganga action plan. River water monitoring. Marine pollution. Marine pollution is caused due to the sewage, sludge, industrial effluent, detergent, solid waste, plastic, etc. Source, river bring pollutant from the drainage basin, catchment area, human settlements, oil drilling and shipment. Effects, fishes show mortality, oil disrupt the insulating capacity of feather. Due to loss of buoyancy and subsequent drowning of the bird cause death. Control measures, effluent should not be discharged. Treatment before discharge, strict law enforcement regarding drilling in eco-sensitive zone, dumping of toxic and hazardous waste. Minimum developmental activities on shore, CRZs, coastal regulation zones. Global Environmental Monitoring Station, monitoring of Indian National Aquatic Resource. CPCB in collaboration with concerned SPCB and PCC established in national-wide network of water quality monitoring comprising 2500 stations in 28 states and 6 union territories. The monitoring is done on monthly or quarterly basis in surface water and half yearly basis in case of groundwater. The monitoring network covers 445 rivers, 154 lakes, 12 tanks, 78 ponds, 41 creeks, seawater, 25 canals, 45 drains, 10 water treatment plant, which is raw water, and 807 wells. Among the 2500 stations, 1275 are on river, 190 on lakes, 45 on drains, 41 on canal, 12 on tanks, 41 on creek, seawater, 79 on ponds, 10 water treatment plant, and 807 are ground station. Water samples are being analyzed for 28 parameter, considering of 9 core parameter, 19 other physico-chemical and bacteriological parameter. Apart from the field observation, beside this, 9 trace metals and 15 pesticides are also analyzed in selected samples. Biomonitoring is also carried out on specific location. Thermal pollution. First is definition. Presence of waste heat in water which can cause undesirable change in natural environment. So causes, हीट प्रोड्यूसिंग इंडस्ट्रीज पावर प्लांट्स यूटिलाइज ओनली 1/3 एनर्जी प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय फॉसिल फ्यूल रेस्ट इज वेस्टेड एज हीट कोल्ड वाटर इज टेकन फ्रॉम वाटर बॉडी फॉर कूलिंग यूज्ड एंड लेफ्ट इन वाटर बॉडी बैक विद इंक्रीज ऑफ 10 to 15 डे इफेक्ट्स ऑक्सीजन पेनिट्रेशन डिक्रीजेज डिजॉल्व ऑक्सीजन ऑल्सो रिड्यूज एज द सोलिबिलिटी डिक्रीज हीट स्किल फिशेज एंड अदर एक्वेटिक लाइफ टॉक्सिसिटी ऑफ पेस्टिसाइड्स एंड केमिकल्स इंक्रीज विद इंक्रीज इन टेम्परेचर मेटाबॉलिक एक्टिविटीज इंक्रीज एट हाई टेम्परेचर रिक्वायर मोर ऑक्सीजन स्पानिंग इज डिस्टर्ब फिश माइग्रेशन इज अफेक्टेड कंपोजिशन ऑफ फ्लोरा एंड फोना चेंजेस टेम्परेचर टॉलरेंट स्पीसीज स्टार्ट डेवलपिंग कंट्रोल ऑफ थर्मल पोल्यूशन कूलिंग पॉन्ड्स कूलिंग टावर एंड स्प्रे पॉन्ड्स नॉइस पॉल्यूशन अनवॉन्टेड एंड अनडिजायरेबल चेंज इज नॉइस साउंड अनवॉन्टेड एंड अनबियरेबल साउंड इज नॉइस साउंड ट्रेवल इन फॉर्म ऑफ प्रेशर वेव्स थ्रू एयर लिक्विड और सॉलिड मेजर्ड ऑन डिसाइबल स्केल मैक्सिमम ड्यूरिंग दिवाली गणपति एंड अदर फेस्टिवल हायर इन इंडस्ट्रियल एरिया 80 to 120 dB क्रैकर्स 125 decibel एंड कंस्ट्रक्शन इज 100 decibel सोर्स एंड इफेक्ट्स ट्रांसपोर्टेशन हैवी मशीनरी कंस्ट्रक्शन एक्टिविटीज सेलिब्रेशन हाउस होल्ड अप्लायंसेज फिजियोलॉजिकल एंड साइकोलॉजिकल चेंजेस इंटरफेयर कम्युनिकेशन हेयरिंग डैमेज स्लीप डिस्टर्बेंस नॉइज स्टैंडर्ड्स नाइट 10 PM टू मॉर्निंग 6 AM लाउड नॉइज बैन डिक्लेरेशन ऑफ जोन्स सो परमिसिबल डिसाइबल लेवल डे टाइम इंडस्ट्रियल इज 75 नाइट टाइम 70 कमर्शियल डे टाइम 65 नाइट टाइम 55 रेजिडेंशियल डे टाइम 55 एंड नाइट टाइम 45 साइलेंस जोन डे टाइम 50 एंड नाइट टाइम 40 कंट्रोल रिडक्शन एट द सोर्स प्रॉपर मेंटेनेंस ऑफ मशीनरीज मशीनरी शुड बी कवर्ड यूज्ड ऑफ साउंड एब्जॉर्बिंग साइलेंसर थ्रो लॉ प्लांटिंग मोर ट्रीज ऑफ ब्रॉड लीव्स न्यूक्लियर और रेडियोएक्टिव हजार्ड्स नेचुरल रेडियोएक्टिव डिके गिव आउट फास्ट मूविंग पार्टिकल्स हाई एनर्जी रेडिएशन अल्फा एंड बीटा पार्टिकल्स न्यूक्लियर एक्सीडेंट्स टेस्ट लेबोरेटरीज रेडियोएक्टिव फॉलआउट इफेक्ट्स एंड कंट्रोल जेनेटिक डैमेज डीएनए ऑल्टरेशन जीन डैमेज क्रोमोसोम डैमेज सोमेटिक डैमेज इज बर्न मिसकैरेजेस आई कॉन्ट्रैक्ट कैंसर ऑफ स्किन बोन्स ब्रेस्ट प्रॉपर सिटिंग प्रॉपर डिस्पोजल नेक्स्ट कम इज सॉइल पॉल्यूशन सॉइल इज अपर लेयर ऑफ अर्थ क्रस्ट कंटेन ऑर्गेनिक मैटर सॉइल इज फर्टाइल इन नेचर इन विच प्लांट्स ग्रो डंपिंग ऑफ वेस्ट कजेस सॉइल पॉल्यूशन गार्बेज रबिश लाइक ग्लास प्लास्टिक मेटेलिक कैंस पेपर क्लोथ रैग्स कंटेनर्स डिस्चार्ज ऑफ इंडस्ट्रियल वेस्ट फ्लाई ऐश फ्रॉम थर्मल पावर प्लांट फर्टिलाइजर्स एंड पेस्टिसाइड्स DDT एंजरीन लिंडेन सीवेज स्लज एंड radioactive waste effect and control reduce soil productivity affect soil flora and fauna sludge contain worms bacteria and pathogens radioactive waste enter food chain strontium 90 mimics calcium so strontium take the place of calcium treatment before discharge convert waste to biogas fuel etc recover from soil solid waste and its management higher standard of living generate more waste Quantities are enormous. Management is very important. Source of solid waste include waste from homes, hospital, industries, parks, garden, shop, construction and demolition waste. In each and every action of human, solid waste is generated. Two type of wastes, biodegradable waste and non-biodegradable waste. So biodegradable waste include vegetable, food, tea, eggshells, dry leaves. These are the biodegradable which can easily degrade in the soil. Non-biodegradables are polythene bags, glass bottles, scrap metal, tin can, etc. Electronic waste. Effect of solid waste. Waste heap upon the roads. Wo roads pe ikattha ho jate hain. Litter surrounding. False smell, gandhi smell aati hai. Vector breeding. Burning produce toxic gases. So these are the effect of the solid waste. Management. Following methods are, so these are the following methods used in the management of the solid waste. Composting, sanitary landfills, incineration, segregation of waste. So current trend is 3 R's, which is reduce, reuse or recycle. So this is the picture showing incineration. This is composting. Major pollution episodes are Love Canal tragedy, Bhopal gas tragedy, Chernobyl disaster, Exxon Valdez leak episode, and many more. Certain initiatives, law have been made and are followed. Pollution level standards established and compulsory to maintain. Pollution control board, state and central. NGOs, research and development of better technologies, awareness in school and colleges, office, awards. Role of individual in pollution prevention. Think globally, act locally. Use eco-friendly products. Use rechargeable batteries. No to excess pesticide, chemicals, paints and solvents. Use less or only required quantity of resources. Plant more trees. Best from waste. And 3 R's, reduce, reuse and recycle. Thank you.